can give you one more chance. You're all living in your damn head. Without you by my side, I can't survive.
Shoulders with a thigh high slit, a very well structured skirt, and she just put the ramp on fire, is all I can say.
I was just going to say that. I mean, she looks so powerful at the same time, she looks really feminine and elegant. So, you've done a fantastic job, Rajveer, if you could add something to that.
I would just say that strong personality and a strong garment, that's all.
True. We're leaving it at that.
Keep
then.
It short and sweet.
Yes.
Malaika, can you tell us a little bit about how you feel on this?
Well, firstly, I'd like to congratulate the Rajveer on their debut show at the Lakme Fashion Week, 20 years. So it is a big milestone. Well, like you said, the collection is powerful, and there's nothing better than you know, like you also added, you can be absolutely gentle and feminine and all of that and yet be really strong and powerful. I think that's the most amazing and lethal combination any woman can have. So thanks for making us feel absolutely wonderful on ramp.
Is there anything you'd like to tell us about the fabrics that you used, especially in creating the ruffles on her shoulders?
So the selection of fabrics totally depend on the kind of silhouettes that we're doing. And for the runway, we've used a lot of silk organzas, cotton silk, and especially for Malaika's outfit, we had to source some really strong fabric because we wanted the structure to be very prominent, and we've used some Italian suiting fabrics to have the crisp structure, and I think it's turned out to be very beautiful on her. Also, the muse does a lot to the garment, and I think more than the fabrics is how you carry it on the runway. How you present it is what matters the most.
I think you've hit a lethal winning combination with that one. The fabric looks like it's flowing, but at the same time, it's right there.
That was the ideology behind the collection, that you're dainty, yet you're bold at the same time.
I think a lot of women are going to feel like they resonate with that, so it's perfect.